The Institute of Plasma Research Ahmedabad is an initiative of the Indian government. Researchers at the institute study plasma physics and associated technologies. The institute has built a tokamak, a device that uses a magnetic field to confine plasma so that it can be studied. If people have to directly operate on the machine to perform maintenance operations, it involves shutting down the entire system for it to cool, breaking the vacuum of the plasma chamber, and sometimes waiting for the radiation to decrease. Overall, it is a time and effort intensive process. Can the maintenance operations then be performed remotely? The answer is yes. The researchers are designing a robotic arm for remote maintenance. What then are the requirements for designing such an arm? What processes are needed to perform remote maintenance? How can people be trained to use this robotic arm? We at Fields of View are working with the Institute of Plasma Research to develop a gaming simulation that will help in two ways: in understanding what the requirements for designing a human-centric process of remote maintenance is, and to train people on how to use the robotic arm. The virtual environment provides an immersive experience by modeling the environment exactly like what it is in reality. The player assumes the role of an operator and performs different functions. The gameplay has different levels of difficulty to monitor progress. In playing and monitoring the game, the supervisors can understand and refine the process of remote maintenance, depending on what they and the operators experience. Such gaming simulation systems can be used in any situation where complex human processes have to be developed. To know more, contact us at info@fieldsofview.in.